I could actually run my business and run government at the same time. I will be in China with President Xi.
Anything Trump. You believe it? My apartments, my ties, my... They love me.
Who they are. China. China. China.
China! You can win against China if you're smart. But our people don't have a clue.
Oh, Mr. Trump, sir, how are you? What can I do for you?
Open up the barriers and get rid of your tariffs. We are going to win, win, win. Remember I told you.
We have to win. We have to start winning wars again.
Winning wars again.
And then I tweeted, you know, I have many millions between Facebook and Twitter. It's great. It's like owning a newspaper without the losses. It's incredible. I'm trying to be nice. You know, I'm working hard to be nice.
America first. America first.
They didn't like the way that, you know, I'm a little loud. I'm a little too strong, but they don't like it.
We can't continue to allow China to rape our country, and that's what they're doing.
But we have developed a friendship, I can see that. And I think long term, we're going to have a very, very great relationship, and I look very much forward to it.
I say, why are you doing state dinners for them?
I look very much forward to it.
They kill us on trade.
So we put on tariff. I view them as a friend.
I like President Xi, the head of China.
President Xi.
China is a currency manipulator.
But, I don't blame China.
My feeling toward you is an incredibly warm one. As we said, there's great chemistry.
Who can blame a country for being able to take advantage of another country for the benefit of its citizens? I give China great credit.
Friend or enemy? Everybody. China.